This is BBC One.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Clive McLevin for the BBC Worldwide. As you can see, I'm standing outside the Mac and Cheese in Normandale for what is being touted as the concert of the millennium. Tonight, the biggest names in rock music have all gathered here for what is certain to be a true rock spectacle. I'm speaking of legendary bands like Queen, Led Zeppelin, The Who, Van Halen, and many, many more, all on one stage.
Oh, Rolling Stone! I love Rolling Stone!
Fans have been pouring into the stadium for the past few hours, and you can really feel the excitement in the air. Later on, I will be backstage one-on-one with the greatest rock and roll band of all time, the Rolling Stones, for a candid interview, which I'm incredibly excited about. And well, we seem to have a couple of excited fans here. Come on in, chaps, come on in. Are you excited about tonight's rock show?
Yeah!
Well, and what bands are you really looking forward to seeing tonight?
Led Zeppelin?
No, the Prince of Darkness, Mr. Ozzy Osbourne, yeah.
Well, there you go. A couple of excited fans. Off you go, chaps. The show's about to start. And I'm hearing the first band is just moments away from taking the stage. I can only imagine the intensity that's building inside the arena. The anxiety for what's about to happen and the level of concentration and skill of the stage technicians, who surely must be among the nation's finest. I'm Clive McLevin for the BBC.
Oh, no.
Oh,
Herbert.
Sorry.
All right, crew members, attention, we got about 60 seconds till show opening.
60
Carl,
seconds.
I think we could use a little more Fox juice in the machine, okay?
All right, Dean.
All right, Bruce, how's that percussion mic? Is that hot enough?
I gotta have more cowbell.
Cowbell.
All right, Herbert, everything is squared away down there?
You just gotta check the mic, sir.
No, it's fine, Herbert.
I don't think it is.
Okay, Herbert, no, listen, we checked it already. It's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, thanks, sir. I just got to keep...
Why don't you just... Herbert, stop. Stop it. All right, look it. All right, Herbert, please, calm down, okay? Listen, this is the concert event of the millennium, okay? Let's not blow this.
No, sir,
okay?
I'm sorry.
Just take it easy. Everything's going to be fine.
Okay.
All right.
I know, I'm just excited.
Now, Queen is coming on in about
Queen
20
is coming
seconds.
Up.
We
Queen
gotta
is...
make this thing a
oh,
smooth
geez.
Show.
Oh, Queen is coming up, sir.
Herbert, what are you doing?
He likes it straight. He doesn't like it like this, sir. I've got to put it.
I don't see anything in the notes about a
maybe
microphone
you should read
stand.
It then.
Oh, come on. Oh, gee, there aren't any seconds.
There you go.
All right. Oh, Herbert.
Ladies and gentlemen, Queen!
Come on,
we will
rock you.
Come on, get up, get up.
No, come on. Ayo! Ayo! Dio! Deo! Dio! Ayo! All right! All right! How's everybody doing out there this evening? Are you ready to rock and roll? Bloody hot in this damn thing. It poshed up here. Ooh. Let's see if you recognize this number. Mama, just kill the man. Gun against his head, pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again, stop tomorrow. Carry on, carry on, as if nothing really matters. What do you think so far, eh? Too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you on my heart if that is the truth. Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die. Sometimes I wish I'd never been. Have a clap out there, hey?
I see a little silhouette on my mind. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Second for the lightning, very, very frightening.
Galileo, 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 Galileo.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no!
We will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Never let me go.
No, 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 no. Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
Sing it!
For me, for me.
Thank you.
is this anyway, huh?
Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me.
You're gonna have a great time tonight.
Anyway, the wind blows.
You can't be up on stage, I'm sorry, you can't, no, you can't, well, you guys can touch me all you want, but you can't be up on stage, okay, that doesn't work, no, there is no, absolutely, positively, that kind of works, but no, no way you are getting backstage at all, no way, okay, all right, okay, all right, good, okay, just, backstage, it's the third door on the right there. Just tell him he can pay me later, okay? All right. Wow, that Freddie Mercury is one lucky guy, I tell you that.
Copy. Yeah, we're looking good down there for Aerosmith, right?
Oh, yes, sir, we got
it. Steven Tyler's got everything he needs?
Yes, sir, we got our water, yours, and everything, yeah.
Water, yeah, uh-huh. Okay.
Oh, we also the three big things of chapstick.
Well, that's understandable.
Of course,
yeah.
He's big lips. I know. Yeah, and the straight.
You forgot the scarves?
No, I didn't really forget them
Herbert,
as much as.
You're kidding me now.
No,
you've seen Aerosmith, right? The guy
with
the
skinny guy
hanging off the microphone stand.
I know.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna. Does anybody have any scarves out here? Anybody with some?
Herbert, come on.
I'm gonna get a scarf. I
got what is this music?
Thank you, anybody. There's one way over here. I'm gonna get all the way.
This is not exactly what I meant by smooth show.
Good throw. Okay. Anybody over here? Anybody?
Herbert, attention to detail.
I know, you're not my dad. Leave me alone.
Over and over.
Thank you. Oh, perfect.
It's a lack of preparation.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's great.
All right, look, you're running out of time, Chief.
You, sir, please.
You better wrap it up.
Sir, please.
Oh, that's great. That's nice. Leave the poor guy alone, Lee. What is with you? Get back up here right now. Time's up.
Thank you.
We're cutting it close again, Herbert.
No, we're okay, sir.
Cue announcer, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, Aerosmith!
Going down.
Love. loving it up when I'm going down. How are we doing out there in Las Vegas? Yeah! You don't mind if we rock your worlds for the next 2 minutes, do you? Ow! Man, I'm getting too fat for my suit. Yeah! Hey now, wait a minute. I can get used to this, yeah?
Thank you.
right, guys, let's get that piano moved out here for Elton John. Oh, pardon me, Sir Elton. Yeah, it's a pompous royal pain in the ass, if you ask me. Of course, he's back there throwing temper tantrums again. What a prima donna. Yeah, I sent Herbert down there to go deal with the guy. You know, they don't pay me enough for some of this stuff.
Oh, no, 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 this isn't vegetarian. It's supposed to be vegetarian. This is ham, this is beef, I think, and then look at this. This isn't even cooked yet. What are you trying to do? And then you got, no, this isn't gonna work. You gotta take this back. It's vegetarian only. It's a vegetarian meal, and no meatloaf. I don't wanna see any meatloaf. Meatloaf is no good here.
Mother, man.
Mr. John, sir, it's,
Oh, please, dear boy, call me Mr. Elton John.
Sorry, sir. They're just about ready for you, sir.
Oh, come in.
No, thank you, sir.
Ew, don't call me sir. It makes me sound like some pompous royal pain in the ass.
Sorry,
oh,
sir.
Oh, where are my sunglasses?
The glasses are...
These press photographers behave like mongrels.
Right.
Must they constantly be breathing down my neck? They make me late.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it. I'm just a bloody songwriter.
Yeah.
I give and I give and I give. Mm-hmm. I perform for free. I give to charities. What do I get in return? Nothing but a lack of respect. Bastards. Mm-hmm. Where are my shoes? Yeah. I mean, what the hell is so fascinating? Do I not give the media enough of myself as it is?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it!
Mm-hmm.
They're trying to get me to blow my top, that's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they'd love to get that on film for the whole world to see, wouldn't they? Well, let me tell you, I will not be the man to look like a bloody fool!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sir Elton John!
Yeah.
I could sure use a cocktail beverage. Can somebody please bring me something cool and refreshing to drink? Oh, yes, you there, love. Thank you very much. Well, 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 what have we here tonight? Wow! Wow, wow, wee, wow! Thank you very much. Now run along, fish. I tell you, some people will wear anything to get a little attention around here. We're going to go back to 1972 for this next number here. I hope you all sing along. It goes something like this. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. All right, you know the words, come on, sing it. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man I think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you do, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, I'm a rocket man. Gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man I think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Oh, yes, I think it's gonna be a long time. Okay, man, thank you. All right, let's pick it up and have a little fun here, shall we? Let's get this thing smoking, baby. Hey, hey, hey. Get a belly full of beer. My only aunt's a drunker than a barrel full of monkeys. I'm my only lady, she don't care. Sister looks cute in her bracelets and boots, a handful of breeze in her hair. Whoa, don't give us none of your aggravation. We had a bit of disappear. Whoa, Saturday night's all night for fighting. Yeah, I'm
this thing. I presume. Watch my side. 1, 2, 3. All right, just this guy. Come here.
You want to read this? Okay, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I've been asked to read you a message. The order of tonight's program is subject to change because the whereabouts of Meatloaf are unknown at this time. I could have thought I saw him backstage, but also, we regret to inform you that Rod Stewart will not be performing tonight. Sad, but he's feeling ill. He has to go to the hospital to have his stomach pumped. Okay. Yeah. Oh no, this is believed to be food poisoning. Yeah. So we're advising everybody, please do not. Let me repeat: do not eat the brownies. Oh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Herbert. Okay. Just relax.
Oh, I'm relaxed,
guys,
man.
Can we help him off the stage, please?
Yeah.
Let's.
Oh, hey, hi. This
yeah, we'll
way.
Go right down into this hallway here. Right through here, Herbert. It's gonna be fine.
But if you taste the colors of the wind.
Yeah, set him down right here, guys.
I'm floating.
Ah, boy.
Balloons, Daddy.
Balloons. Okay. Oh, boy.
Big balloon breath. That is the. It's the mighty Lord Zeppelin!
Good evening. How are we feeling tonight? All right, how about a hand for our drummer, Mr. Bonzo, back here? Mr. Bonzo. Are we finished? You're going to start up the next song now. Go ahead and say something to the audience.
We got four already, but now we stay, and then they went one.
Help us out. La 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 la.
Hey.
in.
You're denying, you're denying.
Ozzy Osbourne, the 2-minute warning, please. Thanks.
You bet, sir. You got
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Well, I'm on it,
well,
sir.
That's
going to
be a real meeting of the
you.
Minds.
How the hell do you work this fucking thing, this contraption? Sharon, get in here with this. Help me with this bloody thing. Trying to watch Porky Pig and the poor bastard's got his speech impediment.
Crazy. Hey, but that's how it goes. Millions of people living as fools.
Yeah, yeah, who is it? What?
It's me, Herbert, sir. We're ready for you.
Herbert, who's ready for what? What do you mean?
The rock show, sir. We're ready for you to come up on stage.
What the hell is a rock show, man?
The rock show, sir, you know? It's the greatest event of the millennium. It's where all the greatest rock stars in the world has come here on one stage. You're on next.
The greatest rock star? Is Buddy Holly going to be here?
He called. He's not going to make it, no.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah. Okay, come on, sir. We got to get you.
What do you mean?
Vegas is ready for you, sir.
Me? No way. Whoa, wait a minute, man. I told Sharon there's not going to be any more season this year. No more tours for Ozzy.
You're already here in Vegas. We're ready to do it, sir.
I won't do it. There's
sir,
no way.
Can't you hear Vegas calling your name? Can't you hear them screaming out loud? Can't we hear them calling his name right now?
Well, listen to me, man. Las Vegas is a dead end. There's no way. Last time I played there, I got a fucking hernia.
Oh, don't worry. We'll push it right back in and we'll get that
okay. There's no way I can fucking do Las Vegas. My voice dries up like it's so...
Oh, it's going to rain tonight. Come on, sir. We got
to
go.
Listen to me, man. Can you go out there? You tell them that Ozzy's not going to...
Free Willy!
No.
Freak out! No! Fabrice Fabric Softener!
Forgot what I was gonna say.
Ah, that was close.
But you tell him, there's no fucking way, man. There's no show tonight. Sorry, goodbye.
Yes, sir. We gotta get out there. Come on, you're gonna rock
the baby. I gotta watch some Porky Pig.
Oh, no. Come on, sir. It's all for you. Here.
I've made up my mind. No way. For the last time, Ozzy is not gonna play Vegas.
Hello, Vegas! Let me see your fucking head!
We'll be right back. I think I crapped my pants again.
Your other left, sir.
Sir?
To your upper left.
Hey, come here a second, man.
Yeah.
Hey, what's your name, pal?
It's Herbert. Herbert.
Good to meet you, Huey. Now check it out. We're going to need some supplies for our after party backstage this evening.
You have an after party.
That's right. We're going to need some alcohol, man. Jim Beam, Jack Daniels, Stoli, two bottles of each.
Okay.
Pizzas, pepperoni, sausage, anchovy the works, three of each.
What else? Okay. It says here that you need strippers, midgets, and coconut cream pies.
That's right.
Five of each?
You know, you're right, man. Let's make it seven of each. All right, now that we got that stuff out of the way, time for me to go fly the friendly skies. Wow! Hey!
Sure. No, we can't.
Rock and roll!
Mister, he's headed up to the stage. We got...
Rock and roll!
I don't think we can't... No, sir, I'm sorry, but we can't go up there.
It's... Up, up and away, amigo! Hey!
I don't think... Can I go up there?
Okay, wow!
No.
Hey!
I think we're getting too high, sir.
That phrase does not exist in my vocabulary, Pedro. All right, here we are.
All right.
It's going to be great, man. Watch this.
Oh, sir, do you even know what you're doing?
I'm a trained professional, man. Watch my slope. Now listen, I'm going to strap onto this thing here.
Uh-huh.
You hang onto this at the other end, all right?
Yes, sir.
Grab this doohickey like so and tie it around your wrist.
Doohickey? Oh,
I'm going to climb out here now. On the count of three, watch for my signal when I count to three.
I can't hear you.
I said when I count to three.
Three.
Hang on to the thing. Make sure you don't know Ozzy Osbourne.
This isn't a doohickey. I don't know.
Please welcome from Pasadena, California, Dan Halen.
So far.
barely see the road from the heat coming out of this mouth. I'm gonna have to reach down between my legs and ease the packaging to the right.
She's my head.
That's all me down there, in case you're wondering. Hey, baby, how you doing tonight? I'm gonna have to come down here. How'd you like to do a little backstage tour with Diamond Dave, huh? How about a hand for my young Philly friend here? Oh, I'm gonna take care of her for 5.5 minutes. You all feast your eyes on our guitar player.
Yeah.
enjoying yourself so far, sir?
Yeah.
I can tell by your enthusiasm. Help me sing this song, man. Just do this. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep. Yeah, really got me now. Got me so I can't sleep at night.
You really got me.
Oh,
you really got me.
Oh,
you really got me. Nice. Wow, wow, wee, wah. Come here, pal. Uh-huh. Yeah. All right, now you see that chick over there in 3C?
3C, right.
We're
going
to take her.
You okay? Yeah.
Back here behind the fat guy, we're going to have her.
Okay.
And that there's, redhead there's, over there, that redhead cutie over there. Okay. And right back there in row J,
that's
J16.
That's a guy.
It's okay.
Okay. you, the two behind the fat guy, and you, sir. I'm sorry. If he says go, we gotta go.
Okay, Herbert.
Yeah.
Now, don't get too excited.
Hey, why would I? It's just
need you to go back and give the Rolling Stones the 2-minute warning. Okay, now, Herbert, look, I know that the Stones are your favorite.
Okay.
We gotta stay cool.
I'm cool.
Okay, you can do it, Herb.
I'm okay.
Go get him, man.
Rolling Stones, I've been waiting my whole life. Oh, this is the moment right here. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Where do you think you're going?
I've got to get the Rolling
Stones. No visitors, they're doing an interview.
Oh, I got to pass, it's okay.
No visitors.
This is BBC One.
Good evening, I'm Clive McLiven for the BBC. I'm here backstage with Mick Jagger and Keith Richards from England's phenomenal rock group, the Rolling Stones. Good evening, gentlemen, and thank you for joining us.
Well, good evening, it's your pleasure.
Hey, you mind if I smoke?
Gentlemen, I'll start with this question. If you could meet one person who you'd never met before, who would you choose?
I guess I have to say Beethoven, probably, yeah. I'm really a big fan of his work, especially his poetry.
Someday I'd like to meet Keith Richards.
But you're Keith Richards.
I'm honoured.
Keith, there have been rumours flying around that you routinely undergo a medical procedure whereby you have your old blood removed and replaced with fresh new blood. Is there any truth in this wild allegation?
I never heard anything so ridiculous in my life. It's complete rubbish. It's not like, you know, you go to the gas station, you say, like, fill her up, mate. It's, you know, you know, oh, mate, you know, do the best part, you know. It's not how it works.
Now, what are your thoughts on songwriters selling their songs to be used in commercials for selling products? That sort of thing.
Oh, I mean, it's not something we're interested in, really. I mean, rock and roll has always been sort of about rebellion. And, you know, just the thought of being a pawn in some big corporate entity just to make a few shillings. I mean, what's rebellious about that? I'm loving you. Hey, Keith and I met a woman the other day who wanted to use our song Stop Me Up in an ad campaign for car battery, cables, something.
Jumper?
I tried, but she punched me right in the face. Right in the kisser, mate.
Well, to answer your question, we're not a sellout and we never will be. The Stones have always been about the music.
And the sex.
Well, that goes without saying, but...
Well, listen, you got the sex, you got the drugs, and you got the rock, and then you got the roll somewhere down there in the bottom.
Yeah, you got to have your priorities, right. I mean.
Well, gentlemen, it looks like it's time to wrap up, so all I can say is have a tremendous show. Thank you very much for joining us.
All right, well, cheers.
Cheers, thank you.
Well, this has been Clive McLevin reporting from behind the scenes of The Rock Show, where the Rolling Stones are ready to take the stage. Thank you, and good night.
Hey, you hear that? The Rolling Stones are going to be playing. I hope we can still get some good seats.
Oh, you bloody old fool, we are the Rolling Stones. Come on. All right!
Alright. How we doing, Las Vegas? Alright, baby! Alright! Hey-o! Oh, I'll tell you what, man, it's great to be back here in Las Vegas. How about a big hand for the old man Keith on lead guitar? Keith Richards back on too after falling out of coconut trees and such. How you feeling there, mate? I say, how you feeling, Mav?
I could use a little pick-me-up, you know.
A picker-upper, Keith? Use a picker-upper. Anybody have a little pick-me-up? Scotch, bourbon, whiskey, what?
All right.
I got a better idea. This fellow over here has just exactly what you need. Bring that out here for Keith. Keith's getting on in his old age, you know. He's got to take a little puff-puff every so often. So, help! Help! Keith, are you ready to get it rolling? Let's rock it. Help!
Statues, I can't get no satisfaction. But I try, oh try, no try,
You're the greatest.
Oh, thanks, little bugger.
Do you want some of my Coke?
Oh, no, that's okay, kid.
No, really. You can have it.
Oh, thanks, kid.
It's a real thing. Coke is the way it should be. Coca-Cola love. What the world wants to see. Oh, yeah. It's a real thing.
See you around.
Thanks, kid.
It's a real thing in the back of your mind. What you're hoping to find is a real thing. It's a real thing.
Hey, kid.
Richard's guitar. Oh, I'm gonna sleep with you every night. You and me are gonna make beautiful music together. Oh, you're so beautiful.
I'll take that.
All right, just try not to scratch it or bend it or play it loud or anything.
Herbert, you just let Pete Townsend grab your guitar.
Who?
Yeah, exactly. That guitar's history, dude.
Oh, yes, sir. She is a piece of history. If she could talk, all the concerts, the parties...
No, idiot. What I mean is that Pete Townsend is going to smash that thing tonight like he smashes his guitar every night at the end of the concert. You'll never see that guitar in one piece again. Hey, easy come, easy go, huh?
No!
Las Vegas, please welcome...
Guitar, you're supposed to smash the guitar at the end of the song.
It's got a history.
Well, come on, you're not gonna let him get away with that. You wanna see him smash the bloody guitar, right? Smash it, 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 come on now. Smash the fucking guitar.
You know, sometimes you just gotta say, what the fuck?
Show's over, sir. That's good. Show's over. Well, that's the show. You can go.
Who the hell are you?
We're the band, pal. What do you think?
Your hair!
It was a wig. It was a shirt and a wig and heavy makeup.
I just broke Keith Richards' guitar for a cover band?
That's right, baby.
This sucks. This is crap. I'm calling my attorney. This sucks.
Well, he seems a little distraught, but how about a hand for Herbert, our lovable roadie friend? You did great. Hey, man, thank you so much for doing this. How about a hand for the guys on stage? Bass guitar player, vocalist, brilliant man, David St. John. Back here as Bonzo and all your favorite drummers, Mr. James Sloan. How about a hand for James? One of our two brilliant lead guitar players, Mr. Kurt Frohlich right here. Very nice. We got another guitar that's hanging around back here, but behind the amp stacks here, I think we have a secret weapon. Indeed, here he is on keyboards, rhythm guitar, all the backing parts, Todd Rogers. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Edward Van Halen, Brian May, etc. Mr. Mark Cole. Let's bring him back out one more time as Herbert, the lovable roadie, all the way from Salt Lake City, Utah. Make some noise for Russ McBride. Russ McBride.
Hey, and how about a big round of applause for lead vocal, Brody Dolyniuk, everybody! Who wants to hear one more song? You want one more? Let's do it! One more!
Thanks, everybody. We sure are appreciative of you coming out tonight and joining Rock Show. We got one more song for you. I hope you like it. Thank you.
those big balls.
Thank you.
awesome. That was so awesome. Dude.
Oh, so
John Bottom drumstick, dude.
Yes.
What's your car, dude?
I don't have a car. Your mom's picking us up, dude.
Oh. Wait a minute, no way. Your mom's supposed to pick us up this
time. No, no, no.
My mom
no,
picked
no,
us
no,
up.
Your like, mom's supposed to
my
pick
mom
us up.
Picked us up at the Scorpions
wait,
concert.
There go, yeah.
So it's your mom, so.
You gotta start walking, man. You gotta start walking.
Dude,
let's go.
Your house is like 3 miles from here.
Is that further than the Walmart or closer? Go, let's just go.
Let's just
come
go
on.
To the mall and we'll call your mom. Dude, I'm already tired of walking.
How far is it? How
feet
far
are
is
killing
it?
Me.
Yeah. Which way is east?
What? It's a British dude. British dude!
Hey,
what's
hey.
Up, man?
Can you give us a ride, man?
Yeah.
Have we ride home,
please,
man?
Please, please.
Come on, please, man.
You want a ride?
Uh-huh.
I'll take you for a ride. Ride, ride, ride.
Well, you don't know what to do.